हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू वन ओ माय गॉड टाइट। इफ यू डिडंट सब्सक्राइब टू माय YouTube चैनल, क्लिक ऑन सब्सक्राइब बटन एंड देन क्लिक बेल आइकॉन टू गेट डेली एंड वीकली अपडेट्स व्हेन अपलोड अ न्यू वीडियो। सो ऑन दिस वीडियो आई विल बी शोइंग हाउ टू अप्लाई बेसिक मेटल शेडर टू योर ऑब्जेक्ट। सो दिस वीडियो इज फॉर बिगिनर्स ओनली। इफ यू आर नॉट अ बिगिनर, प्लीज स्किप दिस वीडियो एंड वॉच माय अदर वीडियोस। लिंक्स आर इन द वीडियो डिस्क्रिप्शन टू वॉच अदर वीडियोस आल्सो। एंड नाउ लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। हियर I have my sphere here, right click to set it and go to materials, click on new and go to corner here and drag it aside to make it another window and repeat the process here. Now drag it down and change this bottom window to render and change this window to node editor. Close this and zoom in a little bit here. So we don't need a diffuse BSDF. Go to add shader. Mix shader, connect it to surface. Now we will add glossy. Go to add shader glossy. Once again repeat the process, add shader glossy. Now connect it to mix shader. Go to add color, mix RGB, connect both. Now go to add color RGB curve, connect it to face, select the color 2 and raise it up, select the color 1 and raise it a little. Go to here, mix the shader and go to add input layer weight and connect face. That's it guys. This is the basic node setup to make metal shader to an object. So I will post this shader image in my Facebook page and Twitter post. So guys, now we will close all these windows here. Now we will go to render tab and we will just render this image. Click on the render. So guys, it will take time because I am using CPU rendering. So now I will just time lapse this video. Everyone, this is the final rendered image. So if you enjoy this video and if you learned something new from this video, give it a like. And if you didn't subscribe to my YouTube channel, click on subscribe button and then click bell icon to get daily and weekly updates regularly when I upload a new video. And thanks for watching this video. See you later.